Race fans, you ready? Hamlin wreck a little late on that start.